welcome back to Sharky Gaming for another awesome upload. Yes, this is me, just me, nobody else.
Well, I'm here. Ropo's here.
Yeah, guys, I'm so sorry. You know, every time I come to do one of these, it's just Ropo. Just bring yourself in, Ropo.
Okay, sorry. Yo, it's Ropo, and welcome back to my channel for a brand new video with Sharky, because Sharky is so cool. He is my friend. He's no fool. Okay, sorry. So let's jump straight in.
I was putting it down there. Are you in?
I'm in, baby. I'm in.
Okay. Oh, thanks. I'm your baby? Well, I suppose. I kind of am. I'm the Joker.
Uh-huh.
I'm Harley Quinn.
So you're my puddin'.
Oh, yeah. I know how much Papa likes puddin'.
I'm going to call you puddin' for this whole video.
Okay. Well, you might have to call me it after as well. I might get used to it.
So we'll be knocking around the little club HQ and I'll be like, hey, puddin'.
Yeah, exactly. We'll probably get curfews of how many hours we can spend together.
Yeah,
like,
that's true.
You guys spend enough time together.
Okay, so we've jumped in for another brand new superhero tycoon, and there is updates. Oh yes, there is. As you can see, I am the Harley Quinn, and what are you? You're the Joker?
I am the Joker. Right. Oh, actually, how does the Joker speak again?
Okay, well, I'll do my best in Joker impression. Okay.
Okay, good thing.
You want to see me make this pencil disappear?
Oh, that's okay. Cool. Okay,
he does the thing and then the fella's head and he gets the pencil and like shoves the fella's head into the pencil. It's totally gross.
I know the one you're talking about. Yeah, that's pretty gross.
Okay, so now you have to do your best Harley Quinn impression.
Okay, hold on a second. Let me just... I'm going to pause the video because I have her shorts. I just need to go put them on.
You need to go get into the full Harley Quinn Halloween costume that every girl ever dressed up as Halloween last year.
Last year, I was terrified. There was Harley Quinns everywhere. I honestly just didn't know what was going on, but it's okay. We got away with it. Now, the real question is, do I buy the cannon again?
Do you buy the cannon? Well, in fairness, the last time I went by your place, the cannon killed me. So maybe you... No, actually, don't buy the cannon, because then I can come hang out with you and I can pretend to be your girlfriend and act like Harley Quinn.
I bought the cannon.
Yeah. But... Immediately, he bought the cannon.
I literally jumped over the wall and bought the cannon. But, to be fair... I was hoping you'd like jump in there and cut me down somewhere and I wouldn't have to explain the to be fair, but you didn't, so thank you.
I also you're forgetting one thing that I have, which is pretty awesome, and I actually forgot I had it too until I just walked in and got it. So
what is it?
Can you not remember what it is
that you have?
Yeah, that I every time I come in here I always have it.
Eggs?
No, don't always have eggs, but okay, I'll see if you can remember this time.
Okay. Something that you come in here and you always... Oh, no! Oh, no, not this guy again.
It's the god horn. Okay, I think my sound is off because I didn't hear any horn there and I want to hear the horn.
Okay, let's put it on. Settings.
Oh, no,
on.
There's music. Oh, no, I immediately regret my decision. Oh, goodness, I can't stop it.
Put the music.
Okay, so I've got sound now, so I can hear my horn.
Hey, would you stop sending the horn this way, please?
Okay. I'm sorry. I'm gonna go back into my house.
Yeah, whatever. After you've killed me, I'm just gonna like. Oh, it didn't make it. Ha! Your horn is terrible.
Horn has failed. Okay, so here's the question. What do you think Harley Quinn's outfit is it going to be? Is it going to be like the old Harley Quinn with like the red and the black like kind of thing? Or do you think it's like the new age one from the movie?
I don't know. You see, the new age one from the movie, you know, you do squat, so you'll look good in it.
Yeah, my butt. This is the one time that my butt will look good in my little skinny leggings.
Your butt will probably look good, but... To be fair, there's a guy jumping in my house. I'm going to go jump with him. Yeah! To be fair, I don't know. I'd say the new one.
The new one?
The new one.
Okay, well, we'll see soon, hopefully. Because I'm building up pretty quickly here. You're usually quicker at building at me. I don't know why, but just you usually are.
You actually.
You what?
You're in the game. I can't see you.
What do you mean you can't see me? I'm over in my house.
Which one's your house?
The kind of red and pink one. I'm Harley Quinn.
Yeah, you're doing pretty well. Good job. Keep going.
Okay, sweet.
You keep Keep going, Ropo. You're doing great.
I will. Okay. Have you got any weapons yet?
No, not yet.
Okay, well, I've got my first one, and my first one is that big daggery thing, and then my second one is a gun. So I'm going to come over and try kill you.
I've got my Joker's knife.
Oh, you got Joker's knife? Oh, okay, I'm not going to kill you, but I want to come over and see your Joker's knife.
Yeah, I'm killing this guy with it. Got him. My cannon's shooting at me!
Your cannon's shooting you again?
It's okay, I get away.
Okay, come over here and show me the Joker's knife. Okay, your cannon is so going to shoot me. Oh, it's going to shoot you! It's going to shoot you!
Shoot him! Shoot him, cannon!
Wait, dig up, silly. Okay, come over. Let me see your Joker's knife.
Okay. But look, I just know you're going to swing that thing at me.
I know, I'm not.
Oh, don't shoot me! That's okay. It's on now. It's on.
Oh, no! I got backed into a corner. I was like, this is the worst gun ever.
Like that button. Yeah, just like that was that button.
Yeah, but actually, you're supposed to be like my one and only. You're not supposed to kill me.
The one and only murderer who stabbed you to death.
That's true. Okay, well, the Joker is pretty crazy and he does crazy things all the time. So that was pretty in character. Well done.
Yeah, no problem at all. Let me show you how this knife pierces. It's like that. Is that good?
I kind of prefer my impression, but you know, we all prefer our own impression.
So listen, you're Harley Quinn now. You can be vain.
Okay, yeah, that's it. Yeah, okay.
You know?
I am going to go try kill you, though, so...
Well, come on in.
I never know whether to be in like first person or not when I go try kill you. So
I've got my knife out and I'm in my house ready for you. So come
okay,
on in.
Okay. Well, the cannon's probably. Oh, the cannon's shooting you. Oh no, now it's shooting me. Oh wow, that thing is awesome. I didn't realize how good it was. Yeah, it just blasted me out of it.
Quite strong, but it makes no sense. What? It makes no sense because it will just turn on me whenever it wants.
Whenever it feels like it. It's just like. Yeah, let's kill my owner right now because, well, hey, what else am I going to do?
Exactly. I'm kind of bored of a Friday, so I'm just going to go ahead and kill my owner. Oh, I've got the pistol now.
Oh, you got a pistol?
So I'm going to come over and shoot you with it.
Okay, oh, we should have a pistol off.
I like that.
Okay.
Oh, there's...
Well, who are you shooting now?
Oh, the cannon! For goodness sake, Ropo, will you please remind me the next time we get into one of these to stop... buying the cannon.
I told you not to buy it and you were like, oh, I'll buy it anyway. Like, it's a terrible thing. Like,
weren't as convincing. You're more kind of like, you know, I don't know if you should.
Yeah, that's true. Oh, well, it's killing somebody right now outside. There's blood everywhere. It's a massacre.
It's a massacre. Okay, go cannon. Go cannon. It's shooting at me now. Stop shooting at me, cannon. Come on!
The pistol, I've got to admit, it's not great. It's not great. No, I don't really like it, to be honest. Are you shooting at me?
Trying to, but it's not.
Here's a guy with laser eyes. I don't like it. He's definitely going to kill me. He's got laser eyes. Okay.
Okay, so I've got my second story built.
You've got your second story? Okay, well, I'm still working on my droppers. I like getting all my droppers complete downstairs before I go upstairs. I don't know if that's a good idea or a bad idea, but...
Definitely good because it's worthwhile investing in downstairs.
Yeah, getting the dollars going, yo. Okay, so...
The guy broke into my house and he must pay for it. Okay, he's gone.
He's going to die.
You got away scot-free. He paid for nothing. Okay. How much is this dropper? Oh, I think this is the last dropper. It's 15,000. Okay, downstairs is done.
No way. Okay, yeah, see, how did you get ahead of me again?
It's just, I've told you, I'm a shark that's about my business.
Yes, no, you're a business shark.
I'm a business shark, okay? You can't doubt my business. Okay, I kind of want to come over and, like, kill you a little.
You want to kill me a little? Just not like a full kill, just a little bit of a kill.
A little bit.
Just a little bit. Okay, well, I've got all my stuff going now, so.
Kill my neighbor. Got him.
Okay, come on. Come over and we can have some sort of a death match.
Yeah, I had an itchy eye there, but it's gone now. Okay, there's a guy over here. Where are you? Okay, knives only.
I don't have a knife.
Judy. Okay, so handguns only.
Handguns only.
Handguns only. Where are you?
No, there's a thing. There's a, what you call it? Ow, ow.
What's happened to you?
There was a little spider.
Come on.
Are my demons killing you?
They are killing you. Ah, Superman's after me!
Superman's after me!
I'm dead.
Did he get you? Okay, I'm gonna go after him with my god horn. Where is he? Here, fair Superman, point. Get over here. Come on. He's going the other way. He's going towards your house.
Good. I'm glad he has.
I want to get close to him so I can get him with my god horn.
No, I'll come up with him so
yes.
that we
can yes. come yes. watch it. I'm gonna get him. Yes! Yes, god horn! Go, god horn! No, he's running away, he's getting away! Ah,
I shot him though.
Okay, good. Yeah, he's going after me, so you get him from behind. Nice. This is good teamwork. This is like what Harley Quinn and the Joker would really do, but he's about to kill me! Come on, you're not helping!
I'm trying to kill me. Hold
on. Ow, I'm just about to die. Now he got me!
You killed my thing!
You killed my pudding.
I killed him!
You got him? Oh, good job.
Let me in, please.
Let you in? Okay, but I've got no weapons. Don't kill me.
Can't promise anything.
You can't promise anything.
What have you got? Oh, I really like this. I really like it, though. I really like it. I'm going to run around and kill loads of people with this thing because I really like it.
I was about to ask, so why do you really like it? You just picked it up. You didn't even have to swing it and you still killed me.
That's literally how I roll. Okay, Spider-Man just got caught.
Did you just kill Spider-Man?
Spider-Man just got caught and Superman's over there. Whoa!
What happened?
Some guy with a lightsaber was what happened. He just... All I heard is...
Whoa, God, there he is. He's after me. I'm lagging it. I'm running.
Going to kill you. Don't look straight in his eyes.
Right, okay, I'm going in to get my god horn. This just calls for one thing, and that's a blast of the god horn, because these guys are just getting cheeky. They're trying to kill us, and it's like, that's not happening. God horn, 4 days. Horn.
I just don't know what's up.
Yes, double kill with the god horn. It's coming right up.
What the fucking bear?
Oh, no, they're getting away. Yes. I got the lifesaver guy. I got Kylo Ren.
Oh, good job. Okay, so that's who it was. I couldn't quite pronounce it, so I just said he was the lightsaber man.
Okay. You've not seen the new Star Wars. Yes! I got him. He came into my house and I was like, yeah, right. You're toast, man. You're toast, bro.
Am I shooting over here? Am I like connecting at all?
I don't think so. Okay, I've got great and fantastic and amazing news.
Yeah.
I am going upstairs to put on my Harley Quinn costume.
Oh, I'm looking forward to this.
Okay, it's the old school Harley Quinn. It's not the new one. Okay, but it's still cool. I still like it.
Okay, we'll have to come over and do a fashion show.
Okay, a fashion show?
Yeah. You'll have to come over and show me what you're working with.
Okay, show me your fashion.
Okay,
you. Well, I do have a very female physique anyway, so it's...
Curves are very femaleish, okay?
Yeah. Okay, this guy, unfortunately, is going to get the wrath of a god horn from Harley Quinn. Horn. Oh, it's going to be a double kill. Yes!
Oh, good job. Okay, good job, good job.
Okay, I'm going to get this crazy sticker.
I don't know what to build next. I think, like, I've done well.
You see, I'm coming close to your house now, and I have a feeling this cannon is going to destroy me. Oh, yes. Okay, it's not killing me. I'm coming over to show you my outfit. Come on.
Okay,
open the door.
Okay, hold on.
Open.
That was by far the single greatest victory of all time.
I came over here to show my outfit and you just landed on my head, stabbed me in the neck, and that's all she wrote.
Yeah, but I saw it and you looked great. Okay. Well, as the knife went in, I thought, how beautiful does Ropo look right now?
Ropo actually looks pretty good as a girl.
Ropo? I don't know how to tell all his family, but I think Ropo needs to be a girl. Ropo, now we can call you.
Oh, man. Okay. Well, so are you going to try get the Joker outfit or what's going on?
It's going to cost me 15,000 and I've got 7, so give me... Hold your horses.
Hold
please.
Them horses.
Okay, I've got enough. I'm going to go get it. Okay, have you ever worn the Joker's outfit yet?
No, I've never seen it. It's a new update. The Joker and Harley Quinn are both new. I've never seen them before.
Here we go. Oh! Oh, wow.
Oh, is it awesome?
He blinks? Links.
What?
Come over and I'll try and get over to you, but I can't promise.
Okay, hold on a second. You're trying to make me go to you. The last time I went over, you just killed me straight away. That ain't happening. You're coming to me.
I'm on my way to this guy running around with a god horn, though.
With a god horn? I thought I was the only one with a god horn.
There's a horn in his hand.
Okay, let me see you. Oh, you look awesome. I love it.
How good does this look?
Okay, don't kill me because I want to look at it for a little bit. It's awesome.
You're such a liar.
Go, demons. Go, demons.
Come on, come to my cannon.
You'll never get away from them. Did they get you? No, they didn't. No.
You don't kill the Joker. That was good. I enjoyed that. Oh, I look so blue and yellow and purple and everything.
You gotta love the panic god horn. That's exactly what just happened there.
I like that. I can appreciate that. I just walk through all your zombies. You gotta fright and then bow.
Yeah. Right? I was trying to shoot you then and it wasn't working out. I was like, right, god horn, make it happen.
Joker bombs. What's this about? Petrol bombs.
Petrol bombs. Oh, the Joker is so cool. Okay, what have I got? I'm going to have to get some weapons. Okay, I've got a USAS-12. I think that's a shotgun of some sort. Oh, no, it's a machine gun. Okay, sweet. What else? A paint grenade? What's a paint grenade going to do?
Oh, I have no idea. Okay, I'm just dropping grenade bombs. Okay, please damn it. Oh, I got it executed, but my Joker bomb just killed someone and it was amazing.
Okay, I've got a sweet machine gun. I'm going to come over and show you.
Yeah, show me. Ah!
Oh no, it's a shotgun. Wow.
Keep going that way.
It's a shot. Oh no! I nearly walked straight into it.
No, that was so close. I shouldn't have said anything. I shouldn't have said a thing.
Oh, this shotgun is so good.
The cannon!
What happened to the cannon?
Killed me again.
It killed you? Oh man. Oh no, it's aiming at me. Oh no, it's gonna kill me.
Go cannon! Go cannon!
Okay, I need to. How do I reload this thing? Why isn't it reloading?
Oh, just stand still for a second.
Why would I stand still? Ow!
Is that happen?
I've got to admit, you have to be the best I've ever seen at using a knife, like the stab. The stab artist.
Joker.
Yeah, that's true. Yeah, you're the Joker. You got to get into the old swing of things, you know. If you excuse my pun with the old knife, you know.
I like it. Okay. Joker's bike.
He has a bike?
Oh, not only does he have a bike, it's the coolest thing I've ever seen.
Oh, yes. Get over here immediately. Okay.
Oh, my next weapon. My favorite.
Okay, I just got a paint grenade. I don't know what it does. It's like colorful and it's actually pretty cool. Okay, he's just throwing it and then just loads of nice colors come out. That's really weird. Oh, that dude just got done by Captain America's shield. That was a great shot. Oh, yes. That bike is the coolest thing I've ever seen. You were right.
Awesome.
Oh my goodness, it's so cool. I wonder, it's tough to control, is it?
I'm in a wall.
I'd say if you touch that stuff that's like coming out of the back of it, I'd say you die.
I'd say you die a horrible Joker death.
Yeah, okay. Well, I've got this paint grenade. It's not great, I've got to be honest. Okay, I don't want a cannon. No, get away. Okay, I've got to go in and see if I can get some dollar. Oh, you flew by there. That was awesome. Okay, Harley Quinn's weapons aren't that great because I see my next weapon is just a god bow and I'm like, oh, whatever, god bow, boring.
My next weapon, I'm really happy about it.
What is it?
God bow.
Oh, sorry, no, just because it's not new, like we've had it before, you know what I mean?
Oh, yeah, whatever, Mr. Big Dog over there. The god bow means nothing, then whatever, yeah, I understand. What's this thing? Goodness. Come outside and play my motorbike.
Okay, well, we've got to get all our weapons that we have when we have them, obviously, and have like a little battle. Or else, no, do you know what, for a change, instead of killing each other, maybe we should just go kill other people.
I like that, because I just drove through someone's house full speed with my bike, and I died.
Oh, that's unfortunate.
Yeah, it's very unfortunate. Okay, I'm gonna grab my knife, my Joker bombs, change into my costume, and I'm going to head over and meet you there.
Okay, cool. So, okay, do you, Sharky Sharkison, promise not to kill me and we go on a killing spree together?
That's smart. Hope to die. Hope the Joker takes my eyes.
Okay, like real life, some crazy dude that's going to actually dress up as a Joker and come kill you.
Find someone called the Joker that can come and kill me. Turn your front door off. I'm coming in hot.
Okay. Wait. Okay, let me get down there.
I'm coming in hot.
Do you have to be on the bike or? Oh no, I just threw a grenade at myself. Hold on, wait. What's going on? Why are you going crazy?
There we go. We're in there. Now you can turn it back on.
That thing is sick. Look at you rolling around it. Oh, I love it. Okay, check out my my paint grenade. I won't throw it near you. I'll just throw it over here. Okay, check it out.
It's like paint? Whoa! Oh, look, my shark cat just joined me. He hasn't been here all thing.
Huh, that's pretty cool. I like it. Hi, what's going on?
I got my gun bow. Let's go outside and start making people gold.
Okay, well, that sounds like... Oh, no, don't go through my door. I thought you were going to shut the door.
Close the door. Okay, wait. Open the door.
Open it. It's open. Okay.
Yeah, I hear everything going on. Where is everyone?
The Joker and Harley Quinn gonna kill people with a gobbo. Okay, here's a dude that's flying. Oh, I think I nearly got him in the midair. Hey, who's this? Superman?
I'm gonna get him. I'm gonna get him.
Oh, he's laser eyes. He's laser. Oh, what a shot!
No, that was my all-time favorite. Where's this guy? Going around. I got him!
Oh my goodness, you're an absolute wizard with that thing.
Who is it, Harry?
Okay, let's finish him off.
Where's...
He's frozen and I still can't get him.
He hasn't moved in the last few minutes and I still can't get him. Can I get the guy inside his house?
I think the gobbo goes through things, is it?
It wouldn't get him. Oh, there's a guy behind me. I gotta get him. Got him! Look at the guy on the motorbike. Nailed him.
Oh, show me. Where?
Oh, just outside my house.
Oh, nice. That is sweet. Yeah, I don't think I can go inside and get this guy. Okay, this guy's flying. He's a sitting target. Boom! Got him.
Oh, nice.
See if I can get this guy through the door. No, I can't get him through.
This is how we roll.
Okay, let me just throw this grenade in here and see if I can get this guy with the grenade.
Push this guy off? No, he's not dying. Oh, he shot laser eyes at me.
There he go. Oh, we've got spiders. You've got spiders coming for you.
I'm going to get them.
Okay, I'm going to send my demons after them. But the only thing about the demons is...
No, come after me. I got them all. I only have one last one to kill. I killed them all.
Okay. Kylo Ren's after me, but the demons are going to get him. It's all good. It's all gravy.
Come on. I'll get him.
Okay, well, I need my gobbo again. Where is he?
Okay, he's up there.
Oh, nice.
Stop!
Oh, but you're making the demons go. That's some good shooting.
Slowly but surely is some decent shooting.
Yeah, that's good work. Okay, there's a dude up here. Oh, I just missed him with the wall. That was sick. Okay, everyone's afraid to come out and try to defeat us.
That's because we are the best.
No one ever been a man.
That's spelled out. Okay, there's a guy on the roof up here. Girl on the roof. Got him!
Oh no, what? Kylo Ren stuck up behind me!
Got him. Okay, got him.
You did get him. Oh, that was cool. I was like, I was right on him when he went frozen. Okay, I've got 120k. I wonder, can I just finish off my health?
The two guys on the roof over there that I nailed.
Oh, you're an absolute artist with that thing.
Shit. There's another girl on the roof over here that I'm trying to get. Can't get her.
Okay, I've finished my roof and everything, but I just spent all my money and I'm actually a little bit disappointed now. I shouldn't have spent it all just on a roof.
Actually turned everyone in the place to go.
Oh no, how did he get in here? Oh my goodness, he's stealing my stuff. He's stealing my stuff. Ow, what happened? Ah, I'm going crazy.
He runs back.
What's going on?
I got caught.
Who'd you get caught by?
Kylo Ren. That's the one. Oh, my cannon's killing me.
Kylo Ren's actually pretty good. You gotta hand it to him.
Very good. He knows how to duck, dip, dodge, dive, and duck.
Dup, dip, dodge, dive, duck, and dodge again. Okay. I've got my extra. Okay, I'm grabbing all my stuff, and then I'm gonna come out, and then me and you can have like one last little battle against each other.
I just unlocked Mega Speed.
I got the speed too. We're Speedy Gonzales. Okay, I'm gonna grab all my weapons. Oh, I'm actually too fast. Okay, let me see out here. Oh, I left my door open. That's why everyone was coming in and just killing me.
Oh, I like it. I like that. Morph. Well, how do I morph? I've already morphed. Okay, here we go. With the bow. Mega movements.
Oh, goodness. Oh, yes, what a shot. His arms just went golden. That was it. The rest of them's moving.
Dude, that's awesome. Okay, let's get this guy.
Oh, it's hard. It's actually harder to use the bow when it's like when you're going so fast. Okay, Superman, he's right there. Oh,
okay. I can't get this guy.
I know. I want to show my. Oh, great shot. Oh, yeah. Okay, don't walk into my bomb. It's just. Oh!
I can't see a thing. I can't see a thing. I'm shooting blind.
Oh, you walked into my bomb.
There's a guy in your house. I walked into the bomb.
Oh, someone did an electricity thing. This is insane. Oh, I'm gone really slow.
There's a guy in your house getting the god bow.
Oh, he is. He's up there. Okay, hopefully he comes back down and scares. I'm going to blow him out with my shotgun.
Okay, you should do that.
Okay, I'm so going to do it. I'm also going to... Actually, first of all, I'm going to close my door so he can't get back out. And then...
Like that.
Yes! Oh, I just blew him to smithereens with the yellow shotgun.
Look at the front of my house. This guy just got his god horn out, was about to try and murder me. And I nailed him.
Nice. Oh, I think this has been a pretty successful trip to the old superhero tycoon.
That what? I definitely think this has been the most fun one yet.
Yeah, we absolutely nailed it. So we've got all our weapons. So I think we need to close this one out by one last battle between me and you.
Okay, first one to go all gold loses.
Okay, the only thing is I forgot to put my speed on and you're coming over at me like 100 miles an hour and I don't like it. Oh, your cannon was killing you. No! I ended up upside down.
Yeah, that's a roll.
Okay, that is sick. And on that note, I think we should leave it there.
I'm running around you now. I'm taunting you. Oh, guys, you heard it here. Ropo, I killed him.
Yeah, so kill me. Well, guys, if you like these videos, please smash those likes buttons, and make sure you subscribe to our brand new channels. But until next time, from me and from Sharkay, it's a peace!